Wounds for life, not friends for a day. Our hearts are one, we are friends every day.
What a wonderful day.
Itulah nak, kalau Ana datang dengan ayah untuk berjalan hari-hari, kan baik?
Yalah ayah, saya mau datang every day.
Ayah dulu kan selalu pergi jalan dengan kawan-kawan saya.
Ayah selalu cakap about your friends.
Yalah, they were my best friends, you know. Saya punya kawan from all religious groups. Saya ada Seng Chai, dia Buddhis. Harnam Singh, seorang Sikh. Silvam, orang Hindu. And George, a Christian. Kita selalu pergi mana-mana pun, selalu bersama. Orang panggil kita Famous Five tau.
Famous Five? Ayah, and from different religious background. Ayah, you are great. Ayah, this card, you have never told me why you have this card on your hand.
It's a long story, Lana.
Don't worry, Ayah, I have the time. Ayah, please tell me bagaimana Ayah dapat luka ini.
Okay, cerita panjang, but let me tell you about my friends.
These people, why don't they keep to time? Why are they always late? Where are the rest?
I don't know. I came on time. You know why? Because I plan, I think, I execute. Planning is very important. I left the house exactly.
Okay. Sorry I asked.
Hi guys, where are the rest? The movie will start anytime.
George, why are you late? I came on time. You know, punctuality is all about...
Okay, I understand. No long sermons, please. Saya punya jam berhenti lah.
Saya punya jam berhenti? Gosh, now we got to bear with George's Malay. Selvam, why do you look so disappointed?
What's wrong with you, Selvam? Apakah salah kamu?
Masalah, not salah.
Okay, Machis, let's not turn this to a bahasa class, okay? There's nothing salah with me. It's nothing, okay? It's nothing.
Hashim, where have you been? We are already late. You know time is very important. Punctuality. Everyone comes late. Why can't everyone always be early? Why?
What's the name of the movie?
The land where time has forgotten.
I rest my case. So what's wrong with you, Selvam? Hey, by the way, Ibu saya made some cakes. Hey, guys, be shy. Please be shy.
Your mother's curry puffs are the greatest.
Can't beat your mom's chapatis.
Both start with C.
So Selvam, what's up?
It's nothing lah, macam.
We have asked you 100 times, man. What's wrong?
I told you 1,000,000 times, don't exaggerate.
Selvam looks like he lost his friend. Let's sing. Dost na raha.
Pyar, pyar na raha.
What's bothering you? Do you know? Worry can hurry one to death. WHO says, that depression is going to be the biggest killer. Do you know? That is why it's always good to be happy.
Okay. By the way, guys, you know how I came here? You never asked.
Should we?
Okay. You know what I have been saving for?
You mean that motorbike? That very expensive motorbike you always wanted? The BR2 model?
Yes, so? Well, today, on this day, in the history of human civilization, Harnam Singh, with all his savings over the years, managed to purchase a brand new...
You bought a bike car!
That's why, when you plan, you think you can execute. You can...
Okay, congrats.
Wow, it looks great, man.
Sorry, since we share everything as friends, it's better I tell you than you find out from others.
Yes, it could be in the newspapers, you know, tomorrow's papers. Harnam gets bike, next to the headlines. Government servants get pay hike. Wow, it rhymes, man. Bike, hike.
Friends for life, not friends for a day. Our hearts are one, we are friends every day. Friends for life, not friends for a day. Our hearts are one, we are friends every day. Friends for life, not friends for a day. Our hearts are one, we are friends every day. Friends for life, not friends for a day. Our hearts are one, we are friends every day.
Stars are many, skies one. Nations are many,
earth is one.
Races are many,
man is one.
Religions are many, God is one.
So we are
friends for life, not friends for a day. Our hearts are one, we are friends every day. Friends for life, not friends for a day. Our hearts are one, we are friends every day.
Young or old, our hearts will be true. Rich or poor, I will never leave you. In the stormy days or the burning sun, our hearts will always beat as one. My hand will always be there for you. Touch my heart and know it's true. In the stormy days or the burning sun, our heart will always beat as one.
Friends for life, not friends for a day. Our hearts are one, we are friends every day. Friends for life, not friends for a day. Our hearts are one, we are friends every day.
So, that doesn't explain why Selvam looks disappointed.
Arey Arnam, it's nothing, okay?
Look, it bothers you. It affects all of us. That is what friendship is always about. That's what it is.
Hey, that's a nice line. Because it bothers one, it bothers all. Bother one, bother all.
Bother one, bother all.
Hey guys, I had another quarrel with my father, okay?
So what happened this time? This must be your 10th quarrel this month. Why do you always pick a quarrel with your father?
Yes, Selvam. Mengapa angkat gaduh-gaduh?
Oh God, why is your bahasa atrocious? You should have paid more attention when you were at school. You see, when you plan your classes...
Okay. That was long time ago, Harnam. Ah, school. You know, school just seems yesterday. Time has passed so much.
Yeah, masa sudah lulus.
Lulus? See what I mean? Masa sudah lulus? Hello? Masa sudah lalu lah.
Lulus? Pass is lulus, isn't it?
How come your bahasa remains so poor?
He always ponteng class, ma. How not to be poor?
How not to ponteng? During bahasa class is when the other class is having PE class in the field.
Whole life he will be looking out of the window. Catherine.
Hey, don't laugh.
Hey, what happened to her finally, huh?
Don't tell us she got engaged to someone else.
Whose bahasa was better than George's.
Actually, you had many girls running always after you. Why did you refuse all of them?
Tidak minat.
Why? Creation and procreation is for the recreation of new species.
Wow, Harnam, I haven't heard of that one.
That's my new proverb. So, why?
Let's say I have my reasons.
Must be a good reason to refuse all their friendship and some marriage proposals too, I hear.
Son, how many times must I tell you that I want you to take over my business?
You have told me, Papa, but I have my own ambition.
Son, when I first came from India, we came with a few coins. It was hard work, very hard work. The business has grown. Many now come to buy from our shop. This business has my blood and tears.
That didn't save mother, did it?
What has it got to do with that? Mother passed away due to illness. We couldn't save her in time. It's the money that came from the business that we could use for the surgeries. But as fate would have it, she couldn't be saved.
Papa, I always wanted to specialize in arts. I wanted to do cartoon animation. You know, that was my dream since I was small.
Cartoon animation? Now you are sounding like a cartoon. Son, I did all this work for you to one day to take this and take the entire business to another level. Bring it to an international level.
But is it wrong to have my own ambition?
Is it wrong for a father to have an aspiration? Shouldn't a father have dreams?
No, it's not wrong for a father to have a dream. But when he includes the son without his consent, the dream can turn out to be a nightmare.
It is when sons fulfill the aspiration of the father, every nightmare can be transformed to a wonderful dream.
Papa, you live in the past. Why doesn't anyone understand what I want?
Son,
if mother was alive, she would have understood me. She would have.
Son, all I'm asking is for someone to take over this good business which I have developed over the years. If you make this into a good industry, we can give employment to others. Silvum! Silvum! Silvum. Silvum? I suppose we have come to a point when we should just leave them to do what they want.
So, that was what happened with your father.
Yeah, this was the argument. You see, I really want to become a cartoon animator, not manage my father's business.
Hey, if not you, who else will look after his business?
I know deeply what my father wants, and I know he suffered a lot to bring his business. Hey, but what about my ambition, man? Every dream of mine will be shattered.
Yeah, yeah. Mimpi akan pecah-pecah.
Oh, boy. We must get him a job in Dewan Bahasa.
Seng Chai, what happened?
Nothing.
You're looking so sad that it is making me want to sing. Dostu na raha.
Pyar, pyar na raha.
Guys, you know, I took a loan for my business.
Yes, you were telling us.
So how's the business?
It didn't do well. I was expecting a major shipment that got delayed. I needed to make payments, so I borrowed.
From the bank and?
Some Along friends.
Along? Oh my God.
Along? Seng Chai, we don't know you. We are not your friends.
Let's go, all go.
That's why we must plan. When we plan, we think. We then act and execute. Live within your means. Start a business modestly. Save money. Save. don't spend on expensive things.
Yes, like buying a motorbike.
I didn't tell you guys. Last week, they threw red paint all over the wall of my house. I've been threatened.
Oh dear, gosh. Shouldn't we be reporting to the police?
No, 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 it's okay. I'll manage.
Why don't we...
Harnam, how come I see you coughing lately? You better go and jumpa doctor, lah.
I will. Don't worry. It's nothing.
Sing Chai, don't worry. We always say there's a silver lining behind a dark cloud.
And Selvam, don't worry about your problem as well. At the end of rainbow, there is always a pot of gold. If you do find one, let me know, yeah? I really need some cash now.
Whatever the challenge, I have four of you with me. That gives me confidence, guys.
Hey, actually, if you really look back, actually, we have gone through so much, you know. Hey, you realize that? Kita ini ya, primary school pun kita bersama tau. Then we went to primary school, kita bersama. Then when we went to the secondary school, luckily we were also together, you know.
Come to think of it, I think of all the times I spend with all of you the most, time waste is life waste.
That exactly didn't go too well.
Sorry, I meant that time without good friends is time waste.
I never heard that proverb.
It's my very own. I am compiling all these proverbs and I'm even thinking of translating it into Bahasa.
Hey, I got idea. Make sure you ask it to George to do the Bahasa translation.
Hey, Harnam, pandang doctor lah.
He means go and see a doctor.
Catherine!
That's how we always met and laughed. I really enjoyed their company. I still remember one day when we got a call to say that Harnam was being taken for an operation. Kita lari ke hospital. We ran to the hospital.
The operation.
They will roll him in 1 hour's time.
Where's Selvam?
What did he say?
Where is Selvam?
He's parking the car.
Uncle, jangan bimbang, uncle. Jangan bimbang. Everything will be okay, uncle.
It was first a small growth. What is it called? What's called, darling? What is it called?
It is granuloma in the throat. He was coughing and coughing. Doctor did a biopsy. They found the small growth. better to operate.
Don't worry, Uncle. It will be all right. Harnam will be all right, Uncle. Don't worry. He always plans and...
Samu, this wasn't in my plan.
Harnam, God has his plans, Harnam.
Guys, when is the operation? You know, I was parking the car, I asked for Harnam. They showed me way to the maternity ward. Then I said, it's not Harnam cough, Harnam sing. Anyway, when is the operation?
Operasi dalam satu jam. Last night, the nurse woke me from sleep to give me sleeping pills.
You're a real joker.
Harnam, don't worry. When you come out, just make sure you speak less, okay?
If I don't come back, George, make sure you get married.
Why me? You guys are not married.
But we have not denied or refused marriage.
But you totally have. Why?
Guys, we are here for Harnam. Harnam will be okay. I have always told him stories of courage when he was young.
Papa, tell them the story of...
He wants me to tell you the story I told him. Okay, might as well. In our Sikh culture...
It was during the war between Sikhs and Mughals, and during one of the battles, a wounded soldier was struggling and crawling among dead bodies to finally reach a water bottle. Yes, a water bottle. As he was about to open and drink the last drop, he heard someone call. Someone call out, water, water, water. Over yonder, he saw a Muslim soldier, a member of the enemy team, call for water. He began to crawl, slowly, with one hand on his sword and the other, the water bottle. With all his dying effort, he reached his enemy and very slowly raised his head and poured the remaining water to the thirsty mouth of his enemy, forsaking his own thirst. Such rare bravery, such rare courage is what that has led the progress of man. Hence, have courage, son, to endure pain at a personal level for the sake of upholding ideals.
So, he will be okay. He will be okay.
Harnam, you must come back. You haven't given us a chance to ride on your new motorbike.
Okay, now it's time for his operation. So now we have to get him ready. So please, can you all please clear the room?
Harnam, we will pray, Harnam. All will be fine. All will be... Semua akan baik, Harnam. Semua akan...
Hey, don't cry. Harnam, lekas baik.
He means get well.
Catherine.
Harnam, nothing will happen to you. Don't be afraid. I know this is your first operation.
Hope the doctor doesn't say this is his first operation.
We will act one day in the movie together, okay?
Can I be the hero?
You have always been Harna, always.
That day, when we all saw Harnam being wheeled away, I felt a part of us and a part of me was being taken away. The operation was dicey. The doctor did tell us the risk involved. The vocal cords could affect his voice. But what his father told us that day still remains in our heart.
Boys, if my son returns without any complications, it's not because of my prayers or his mother's, but it's the prayers of you four. That is how pure your friendship has been and how Harnam regards all of you. Thank you for being there for him.
Friends for life, not friends for a day.
Harnam did return. We visited the hospital daily until he was discharged. It was almost a ritual. Every day, lepas kerja, we will meet at the hospital until he was discharged. The growth was removed. He became healthy. We think it's due to the care given by the hospital staff. But Harnam thinks it's due to our respective prayers in our faith. But whatever the reason, Harnam was free from his illness. One day, after his discharge, we visited George's house. Seng Chai, isn't that George's house?
Yes, I think that's the one.
What has happened to you alone?
You better not speak too much. My mother has sent some char kway for all of you.
Hey, be shy, be shy, be shy. Oh, really lah, this kway. Hey, what happened to your loan, actually?
I have assured them that I'll pay. They have given me a week to settle.
How much?
50,000 lah.
That's banyak duit lah, kawan.
I must find a way to settle the money.
Where is the sun? Mana matahari ya? Where is the sun?
What sun, Hashim? What sun?
It's almost evening and the sun has set.
So why is Selvam wearing the sunglasses?
Oh, okay. You all make fun of me lah now.
Why do you always think you are in a movie?
Hey, one day I will be on the silver screen, you know, my chance.
As long as you don't end up with a silver bullet.
I am going to be a big businessman selling tomatoes and eggs.
Really?
Picking from the ones thrown at Selvam.
Pandai lalu, oi, go ahead lah, make fun of me. Hey, anyway, did you all tell George not that we are dropping by to see him today?
No law. We thought we will supply him.
George, we've come to give you bahasa tuition.
Hey, don't lah scare him. Nanti lari pula kawan kita.
Hey, where is this fellow George, huh?
Hey, who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you?
Uncle, we are George's friend, Uncle.
Hey, who is George? Where are you?
Did we enter the right house, guys?
Who are you?
Uncle.
Uncle, where is George, uncle? Who are you? Uncle.
Hey, who are you?
Uncle, where are you?
Hey, George!
Hey, George! Oh, hi, guys. What's clean at the back? Oh, dear. Papa, be calm.
Uncle.
Papa. Oh, sit here. Sit here, Papa.
Who's Josh?
Papa, come. Hey, sit here. Hey. Papa, sit here. Hey. Sit here.
Why?
Papa. Josh? Calm down, Papa.
Why?
See, this is Seng Chai, my friend, remember? This is Harnam.
And this is Hashi.
Who are you?
Papa, me, Papa, I'm your son.
Who are you?
Papa, I'm your son.
George, what's happening?
Guys, I didn't tell you this before. You know, since my mother passed away, somehow my father began to lose his memory. I think it must have been the shock, you know. He became forgetful. At first we thought it was nothing. I took him to see doctors after doctors.
George,
they finally confirmed he's having Alzheimer's.
Why?
You know, slow losing of memory.
You never told us all this.
Ah, guys, I didn't want to burden you all with my worries. So, apart from meeting you guys, I rush home to look after him.
But, what about your job? What about your job, George?
Hashim, I operate from home. I have a maid who comes in half a day.
George?
But I have to be here to look after him. He has his mood swings. That's why sometimes when you call me out, I say I cannot come.
I really don't know what to say, George. Very proud of you.
Terima kasih.
Wow! You actually got that right for the first time!
My father, you know, he was a taxi driver. He used to drive long hours. He would never miss the Sunday church prayer and always inspired me with stories. Do unto others what you want others to do unto you, he always will say. One day, he received a call to pick up an elderly man from a house. It was 11 p.m. My father drove to that house. It was an elderly man who entered the taxi and told my father to drive to the hospital. Before that, he wanted my father to drive him through the city. And so my father spent 2 hours taking him everywhere in the city. My father drove, and as he drove, he talked and made the elderly man feel comfortable and happy. He found out that the elderly man was suffering from cancer and he didn't have a family. At long last, he reached the hospital. He was to get admitted. The elderly man asked how much was the taxi fare. And you know what? My father just refused to take any money and merely said, "Hida Appa." He since then regularly went with his group of friends and sang and cheered his newfound friend and celebrated even his birthday. Continued until one day the man passed away. He told me, "It's not how you talk or act that matters. It's how you make others feel." That is what my father did. He made everyone feel good. For such a father, why shouldn't I make him feel good? That is why I operate from my house, to give him maximum care.
That's why you don't want to think of marriage?
I don't want another girl to take this as a burden. When it happens, it happens.
You are prepared to sacrifice your whole life to look after your father?
One day I was cleaning his room when I saw an old letter. I still have this. It's here. Let me read this. He said, "My dear son, of late I notice I am beginning to forget things. I suddenly get a lapse of memory. There are times I forget where I am. I began to notice this a few weeks
after your mother passed away. And as days pass on, I'm not sure how I will be. But I have seen enough movies and TV shows to know what happens to elderly people and how they forget. I'm not sure where I am heading. But if ever it happens, my son, always know this. I love you very much and you are everything to me. I never got a real chance to say this to you, but you are the best son any father can have. Don't hesitate to put me away in home and go ahead and look after your life. Whatever you do, I love you. Love, your dad. I guess he knew it was coming. He might have forgotten who he is or who I am, but I have not forgotten my love or my duty. But see, he always holds on to the shawl his friend has given. He has forgotten his name, forgotten me. But somewhere deep inside, he must be valuing that friendship he had with that elderly person. You see, guys? It's all about friendship.
George, you must be from another planet. These days, no one will think like you, George. No one will.
Yes, planet of the apes with four other apes.
Who are you? Who are you all?
Papa, who calm down, you? Calm down, Papa.
Who are you?
Papa, calm down.
Who are you?
Guys, quick, sing our song. Somehow, whenever he hears that song, he becomes calm. Pa, see, Pa, hear this.
In the stormy days, or the burning sun, our hearts will always beat as one. Friends for friends for a day, our hearts are one, we are friends every day.
Such was my friendship with them. They were from different religious backgrounds, different races, but we made it a point together during every major religious festival. And we visited everybody's home. I knew their parents. Mereka kenal kita. This is how we grew up. This is how I grew up. And this is how we cherished our company. One day, a strange thing happened.
ये क्या हुआ कैसे हुआ कब हुआ क्यों हुआ जब हुआ तब हुआ ओ छोड़ो ये न सोचो
हे यू सेल्वम बेटर स्टॉप ला पीपल थिंक यू आर रियली ड्रंक
आई वांट टू बी एन एक्टर आई वांट टू बी अ कार्टून एनिमेटर
I want you to behave, lah.
Stop acting, guys.
Hey, guys. You know, I'm not really sure, but I had this funny feeling, you know, that we all should go to Hashim's house this evening.
Hashim said he will be returning from an outstation trip late this evening. Let's go and surprise him.
Hey, good idea. His house is so nearby.
Hey, how about your along, huh?
Ayo, worried, lah. Still trying to get the money from relative, but then, yeah.
Eh, siapa ni? Kawan-kawan Hashim ke? Eh, Haram. Come in, Haram. How's your throat now?
Uncle, since he got back his voice, we have all lost our peace, Uncle.
Yeah, uncle. Dia mulut kurai.
Ayo, mulut mulai lah. Wah, mulut kurai.
Hashim, trying to say, he's on his way, but masuklah. His mother went to visit her parents in other taman, seberang saja. Tidak apa, masuklah. Uncle pun boring duduk seorang. Please have a seat. We tunggu Hashim. He's busy now. So, Hanam, how's your throat? You know, there are so many alternative medicines these days. Banyak jenis ubat. Maybe you should try those.
Actually, I'm trying everything. I realize throat is the most important. There is no point planning and thinking if you don't execute with feeling.
Oh, so now you plan, you think, and before acting, you feel. See, everything has a reason.
How are you, Selvam? Hashim told me about your aspirations and what your father's expectations are.
Yes, Uncle. Tapi saya belum buat keputusan lagi lah, Uncle.
Uncle, he want to become an actor.
Actually, fulfilling the aspirations of parents is the greatest ideal. Islam always emphasizes this. In fact, there is a moving story. There was a young man called Uwais al-Karni who so loved his mother that day and night, he would always attend to her at the slightest peck and call. He himself was afflicted with leprosy, but he continued attending to his loving mother. He had one ambition, to go and see the Holy Prophet. But he never could, as he was duty-bound to look after his mother. I suppose many who saw the Prophet would come and tell him the glorious experiences of the meeting. One day, he even went to see the Holy Prophet. But the long queue prevented him, and he merely rushed back home. One day, after the passing away of the Holy Prophet, companions of the Holy Prophet came to seek Uwais from Yemen and asked,
"Are you Uwais al-Karni?"
"Yes, I am."
"Were you affected once by leprosy? And are you the one who looked after your mother?"
"Yes, I did."
"The Holy Prophet told us to go and see Uwais and ask for his prayer. He has dutifully carried his role as a son."
"I have not seen the Holy Prophet, and yet the Holy Prophet directed you to see me and asked prayers. Ya Allah.
It is not important if you see the divine, but the divine must see you through your work. This story I've told Hashim so many times. It is not the form but the substance of your intentions that finally get you a place in the heaven.
Wow! Wow, Uncle! Very inspiring story, Uncle.
Yes, like this, there are many...
Uncle, what's happening?
I feel a side plane.
Selvam, where's your car?
Just nearby. I'll get it now. We will rush to the hospital,
hey,
guys.
Hey, shall we get an ambulance? Selvam, go get the car. We will call auntie along the way.
Uncle, don't speak. Uncle, just don't panic.
Harnam, call Hashim. Ask him to come to the hospital.
Look us.
Guys, he needs to go in for an operation. Doctor says he's critical.
Don't worry, he will be okay.
Yala, don't worry la, he'll be okay, man.
Guys, the doctor said if you didn't bring him in time, if you guys didn't bring him in time, I really don't know.
Terima kasih lah nak. Semua lelaki were all there to save uncle.
Guys, actually it's really strange, you know, why you decided to visit me that day.
Yeah, Selvam suddenly felt that he should visit your home and all of us just followed. Though we knew you were outstationed. Come to think of it, isn't it strange that we were there at the moment in need?
Maybe we were designated to be there. Destiny. Your father is a pious man and God saved him.
God saved him by sending all of you. I don't know what to say.
Just say lah, you'll buy us a coffee at the coffee shop below.
Pakcik, ini kawan-kawan saya yang bawa ayah ke hospital tadi.
Terima kasih banyaklah for saving my brother. So lucky. I always told him to exercise, to stay healthy, but never mind.
He needs to operate. We need blood. He has a rare blood group, you know, AB negative. I would appreciate if you could try and see if you can get it from anyone. It's very critical.
I am not AB negative. I wish I was. I would have given him all my blood.
Lah, saya A positive pula dah.
Saya B.
People always tell me to be positive.
So,
I am B positive. Blood group B positive.
Hashim, don't worry. I am AB negative, Hashim.
Yes, Hashim. Saya juga AB negative.
What are the odds that two of my kawan-kawan are both AB negative? Ya Allah, you are so merciful.
Hey, I never knew both of you were AB negative.
Well, you see, I could never score A or B in my exams, but I was proud that I had it in my blood, you see?
Terima kasih, Lana. Terima kasih.
You all are not my friends. Not my friends. You are my brothers. That day, I realized why God didn't write the blood group thing on our foreheads for all to see. This is the hidden code for not anyone to see. So that we realize, however close one is, it could be the blood of another that can save the lives of our loved ones. You don't know who will be the one who can save you. This is the lesson God wanted us to learn. In terms of disaster, suddenly we reach out to everyone, irrespective of race or religion. Yet in ordinary times, we become so conscious of our origins, our clans, our community. Maybe that's why nature is teaching us the lesson of unity in diversity. And since we don't seem to learn this naturally, we are forced to learn this through the hard way. My father came out alive. In him, the blood of my friends, my Sengcha, my Selvam. If all four were not there that day, my father would not have been with me today. Thank you, Lord. Thank you. You are so merciful. That's how we all grew. That was the spirit in which we have lived.
Selvam, I've decided you don't need to look after the business. Do what you want. You can draw cartoon.
Cartoon? Not like that, Papa. It's a cartoon animation. You know, they have all these TV shows. They even show cartoon of Ramayana. Why? I even heard they have showed cartoon of Gandhi.
What is the point in doing the cartoon when we haven't understood the story, you know, the real message of Gandhi? Gandhi, when he was young, he used to see his mother, a pious lady, always fasting. And she often would break her fast when she hears the sound of a special bird. Seeing this, and out of sheer compassion, the young boy, late in the evening, started to imitate the sound of the bird so that his poor mother would break the fast. Seeing that her precious son was trying to cheat and lie out of anger, she came forward, dragged him out of the hiding place and gave him a tight slap. And she said, "Never lie. What happens, never lie. Always speak the truth."
It was then a formidable resolution was formed in his mind, which gave him the stamina and strength to mobilize the nation without raising arms and weapons to free India from the rule of British in 1947. His personal strength was summoned from his resolution to always speak the truth, a vow he made to his mother, and within 10 years, many Southeast nations followed suit. The wave of independence and ours was won in 1957. Wherever he went, he attracted a crowd and he empowered them with love to see the vision for a nation and to serve beyond race
and religion. And why? Because of a simple slap of his mother that changed the destiny of a nation. Never to lie and always speak the truth. An integration of thought, word and deed created a mighty colossal personality, Mahatma Gandhi. That, my son, is what happens when you fulfill parents' aspiration. Never mind. I brought this up only because you brought Gandhi up. So it's okay. Please, go ahead.
Papa, I've been thinking. It's really disturbing.
Never mind, son. It's okay. I will.
Can I speak? Can I please speak? The other day, Hashim's father spoke to us about the holy prophets and the story of the dutiful son. And he was so moving. I was so moved at George's house, where he was prepared to give his entire life to look after his father, following the Christian teachings. Honor thy father and mother. I saw how Seng Chai was struggling in his business just to make his parents live comfortably. Arnam's father's story of courage moved me to tears.
You have good friends.
But Papa, in our Hindu religion, you have always said Mata, Pita, Guru, Devam, which means mother, father, teacher, and then God. Papa, I have my dreams, but in mine, I always saw you. I always wanted to do something to make you feel proud of me.
But I am proud of you, son. You have done well. You have.
Papa, maybe I wanted to go away, to get away from the feeling of missing mother. Papa,
I do miss her. I do.
Papa, I'm sorry. Sorry to hurt your feelings, Papa. Papa, I may not be a Gandhi, but I promise I will look after your business. And you know what, Papa? I will do better than you. Papa, I'm so sorry.
Friends forever, not friends for a day.
Long ago, when the great kings of China were revered as gods, and every word was a command, the princess of one of the kings was traveling through the forest. When suddenly they were attacked. General Yue Fei, who was passing by, saw this and came to the rescue. The king soon heard of the news of how Yue Fei had defeated the band of robbers and was so pleased with his courage. He went up to him and said, "Since you have saved my daughter, I shall give you her hand in marriage." Those days, no one would dare refute the words of the king for fear of their heads being chopped off. Even then, Yue Fei boldly said,
"Thank you, Your Highness. But first, I must ask my mother,
This, of course, is in our Chinese culture, but the Buddhist scriptures also point to us to uphold filial piety and respect parents. And so, you all must.
Papa! Papa! Papa!
Yes, 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 my son!
Papa, it's Yu Ling, Papa!
So, why? What happened?
Papa! Papa, Yu Ling got kidnapped, Papa!
Did he be in Pongkin? Messiah, quit my hostel, the man!
Don't worry, she'll be safe. Please be calm. Don't panic, mommy. Please don't panic.
Seng Chai, Is it true what we heard?
Those rascals, first they threaten, and then now they kidnap. Oh,
Senchai, hey, when this happened?
I received a call. Unless I pay the amount by tomorrow, harm will fall upon my sister. They have given me one place to come with the money. Oh.
When did they kidnap your sister?
It's been a few days already. She stays in the hostel, and then they kidnap her from there itself. Her friend said she might have come home. They didn't know.
Okay, guys, it's all settled. I've got the money.
How did you do that?
Yes, what did you do?
I have got 30,000 ringgit.
That's amazing, but how?
Because I plan, when I plan, I execute.
I know what he did.
He sold the
bike. That's what he did, he sold the bike.
Did you? But that was all your savings for such a long time. This is what you always wanted. This was your life. Why did you do it? Haram, why?
Because you are my friend.
Rich or poor, I will never leave you. In the stormy days or the burning sun, our hearts will always beat as one.
You know what, guys? I can pull out about 5k.
Guys, I got another 6k.
I will top up the rest.
We got 50,000. Let's go and get your sister. Hey, wait. No, let's go and get our sister.
But that's your money. How can I accept your money?
The same way you accept our friendship. You must always accept.
Wow, Hashim. That's a powerful dialogue, man.
Hey, you think I got a chance for the movie?
Well, supporting actor, maybe.
Okay, where is my sister?
Hey, where's the money?
My sister first. Always my sister first.
Show me the money. Show me the money first.
I have seen this only in the movies. I'm getting excited, man.
Hey, this is the closest you'll ever get to the movies.
Swilling, are you okay? Are you okay? Did it hurt you?
Go! I'm not going to go.
That is my friend's money! That's not my money!
Ah, come back! Come back with my money! It's my friend's money! Hashim! Help me!
Hashim! This is my friend's money!
Come back! Hurry up! Come back! Here is my friend's money! Come back!
Hashim! Be careful, Hashim! Hashim, are you hurt? Hashim!
Hashim!
That's my friend's money! You come back here, you morons!
Guys, that is your money, guys! That is your money! Your hard-earned money, guys!
Senchai, stop it! We got...
No, but that's
sister.
Your money! That is your money!
Senchai, stop it!
Why this colavery be? Why this colavery be?
Senchai, we got back your sister. That is important.
It's okay, Senchai. Senchai, be calm because money will come and go.
But friendship will come and grow.
Tumbo, kawan. Kita tumbo.
How will I pay you all back? Your motorbike, it's all gone.
But we got each other.
Yes, we all have each other.
Selvam, how come you slap me so hard one, huh?
Hey, by the way, what were you thinking, rushing up to those guys?
I am supposed to be the hero, okay? Not you.
It was scary.
When they took your money, a part of me just went. I don't know. I just felt like rushing and getting it back, lah. You know, it's like part of me just left me. Why did you all help me? Why?
Seng Chai, untuk bangsa dan negara, haruslah kita korban semoga rakyat bersatu, negara maju.
Wow. How come so good, ya Malay?
Felt patriotic suddenly. You know, the semangat.
You mean, when the semangat comes, the perkataan will flow lah.
You guys are really from another planet.
Planet of the apes, with four other apes.
Hey George, are you calling all of us apes?
Let us not insult the apes, huh?
As we were comforting Seng Chai that day, I understood what our forefathers had left behind. Inheritance is not about a land which we got our independence. Our country is most unique as we have the opportunity of intermingling with people whose diverse cultures and traditions. We have our friends, whom sometimes, because we are living next to each other, we take them for granted. I didn't, and this is the inheritance. No, let me correct, the real inheritance, the one that expresses the real meaning of the One Malaysia concept. True friendship that simply goes beyond race and religion. That is the One Malaysia in the truest and the purest sense. Seng Chai became a big business magnet, yet always found time to take his parents overseas for holidays. Harnam's voice became healed. Seng Chai brought him a new bike one day, and Harnam remains happy riding to work every day. Selvam looked after his father's business. The business did well, and by his father's blessings, took up a course in cartoon animation. Today, apart from a business, he also provides freelance cartoon animation service. George's father passed away, and supposedly by the blessings of his father, married to guess who? Catherine, who till then somehow never got married. He became a lecturer in Bahasa Malaysia, believe it or not. And myself, I just live with my parents, treasuring the thought that my father today is still alive because of my friend. We still continue to remain as the famous five.
Friends for life, not friends for a day. Our hearts are one, we are friends every day. Friends for life, not friends for a day. Our hearts are one, we are friends every day. Friends for life, not friends for a day. Our hearts are one, we are friends every day. Friends for life, not friends for a day. Our hearts are one, we are friends every day.
Stars are many, sky is one. Nations are many, earth is one. Races are many, man is one. Religions are many, God is one. So we are
friends for life, not friends for a day. Our hearts are one, we are friends every day. Friends for life, not friends for a day. Our hearts are one, we are friends every day.
Young or old, our hearts will be true. Rich or poor, I will never leave you. In the stormy days or the burning sun, our hearts will always beat as one. My hand will always be there for you. Touch my heart and know it is true. In the stormy days or the burning sun, our heart will always beat as one.
Friends for life, not friends for a day. Our hearts are one, we are friends every day. Friends for life, not friends for a day. Our hearts are one, we are friends every day.